Digital Object Identifier. A digital object identifier is a persistent identifier or handle used to uniquely identify various objects standardized by the International Organization for Standardization or ISO. DUIs are an implementation of the handle system. They also fit within the URI system or Uniform Resource Identifier. They are widely used to identify academic, professional, and government information. Such as journal articles, research reports, datasets, and official publications. DUIs have also been used to identify other types of information resources, such as commercial videos. A. DUI aims to resolve to its target the information object to which the DUI refers. This is achieved by binding the DUI to metadata about the object. Should ask a URL where the object is located. Use by being actionable and interoperable. A DUI differs from IIS, BNIs or ISRC, which are identifiers only. The DUI system uses the identity contents model for representing metadata. The DUI for a document remains fixed over the lifetime of the document, whereas its location and other metadata might change, referring to an online document by its DUI should provide a more stable link than directly using its URL. But if its URI changes, the publisher must update the metadata for the DUI to maintain the link to the URI. It's the publisher's responsibility to update the DUI database. If they fail to do so, the DUI resolves to update link leaving the DUI useless. The developer and administrator of the DOI system is the International DOI Foundation, or IDF, which introduced organization that meet the contractual obligation of the DOI system and are willing to pay to become a member of the system can assist DOIs. The DOI system is implemented through a federation of registration agencies coordinated by the IDF. By late April, more than 15 million DOI names have been assigned by some organizations, and this number had grown to 18.5 million DOI name assigned through organizations. Nomenclature and syntax. The prefix identifies the registrant of the identifier, and the suffix is chosen by the registrant and identifies the specific object associated with the DOI. Most legal Unicoded characters are allowed in these strings, which are interpreted in a just-in-time manner. The prefix usually takes the form at least a 4-digit number greater than or equal to, whose limit depends only on the total number of registrants. The prefix may be further subdivided with periods. For example, in the DOI name, the prefix and the suffix. The 10 part of the prefix distinguishes the handle as part of the DOI namespace.